It's my turn.
Yeah, you ain't gotta lock it, homie, but hand it to me, cause
it's my turn.
Let me know, come on.
It's my turn.
I've been saving my money up for a while, and I had like an extra $10,000 for a little bit. I paid her $10,000, and he let me get a slot on FanDuel for 15 minutes. So I bought my way on the FanDuel. I'm really not accomplished at all. I'm a whack rapper, you know what I'm saying? I mean, saving your money pays off. I literally paid dues, you know what I'm saying?
Over your head when the beat drop, heat rock straight off the paper, call it sheet rock.
Nicky,
Dee-1,
back.
You know what? I did 4 songs, and I had certain lyrics in those songs that actually, I had to like think about what I was saying while I was on stage. I had one lyric on It's My Time where I said, I hate how most of the rappers in my state is locked up. And I thought about it, like, I feel locked up right now, like, rapping inside of a real cage. That stuff was crazy. Then in One Man Army, I said, something about, I feel like Earth is my prison because I'm behind these bars. Like, I felt really boxed in inside the cage. And it was cool. I tried to escape one time, but like, jumped up over the cage. And I got real high, and I looked down. I'm like 20 feet in the air. So I just chose to not try to go any further, man. It was cool, man. Like, it's something new, you know what I'm saying? And that's what you need sometimes. Performing is my favorite part of being in hip-hop artist. And it's just good to do a performance in some places where I've never seen before. And some of them know the lyrics. Like, I'm still getting used to that. You know, that feels real good. And to perform inside a cage, I got another story to go back home and tell all my boys. Like, dog, like, I really performed inside of a cage. Like, if you used to play Street Fighter, you know that I think that was Vega. Hey! Who was that on Street Fighter? They used to have a cage on that board. Was that Vega? Vega. I felt like Vega, like inside the cage doing my thing.
I'm a soldier, no Reebok, I'm smooth, no Pete Rock. Only on April 1st will D-flop. Skip it a bebop, I'm scatting like Satchmo. Oh. These haters, they...
Killer Mike, Young Dro, and Pac Dig. We just did the first show yesterday. And, you know, I don't think I like any of those guys. They all a whole bunch of stuff. I'm just playing once again. I love everything about the tour, man. All of the artists, they cool people. They work hard, and they great performers. So I got to bring it every night.
But will I crack? No, I'm a leader. The females love that.
That's a great question. I never chose to stop being humanity in my mood. That was, I made a personal choice as a grown man to try to stop being humanity in my everyday life. You know how you have like 3-year resolutions on this at different times to try to grow in different ways? I just said, you know what? I just want to try to eliminate that from my vocabulary. That's all. It's just like somebody saying, I'm going to die. I'm going to do it. Once I mastered that in my real life, it was easy to transition into music and not cook, so, you know what I mean? Doing that in my music. And I don't judge anyone who does good profanity. I don't judge them at all. I just choose not to. And I think the fact that I'm being authentic to who I am, that's why I can't relate to it. Most people don't even notice that. Unless people like this put it on blast. You know what I mean?
I make her feel special. The females love that. Yeah, wait, I'm.
Look, right now I'm rocking a new brand by the name of Axion. They actually sent me some. I'm talking about some dope kicks. They just getting started. And they sent me some stuff because they're like, we just getting our name out there. And I just fell in love with it. You know what I'm saying? They sent me 3-pair of kicks. So he's kind of dirty right now, but yeah. You know what I mean? They sent me the powder blue joints. So, of course, I got a match with the one man army. You know what I mean? And I just feel good. I'm rocking my X down. And you can never go wrong with some Chucks. You know what I mean? Never go wrong with some Chucks. I done rock Chucks in the desert, all the way to on the pavement, like anywhere. And I feel good. My goal is to get like every color in Chucks. You know what I'm saying? So, when I rock with something, I like fall in love with it. So, you know, Chuck, Tim, I'm about to make you a lot of money, my man. For real, like, I'm about to make you a whole lot of money. I'm about to buy probably every color. And that's what I'm doing.
Taking Drizzy ad libs. Me, him, and J. Cole, some bright skinned black kids that.
My personal style, I like to match. That's one thing, you know. One of the styles nowadays is for people to not match. I know that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're matching. You know what I'm saying? You're matching. We're all matching, actually, but a lot of people out there, they're not matching. You know what I'm saying? They're not matching, yeah. And, you know, I'm real big on matching. My mama just wouldn't let me walk out the house. She'd be like, boy, that don't go together. You know what I'm saying? Brown, green, and orange do not match. Like, get out of here. You know what I'm saying? So, I like to match. Other than that, I like my clothes to make a statement. So, for example, you know, I'm Dee-1, the one-man army. So, of course, I have a one-man army shirt on. On the back of the shirt it says, and the battle continues, you know? I like to just rock clothes to wear. I can't speak to everyone who sees me. Hopefully they see me, they can get a little bit about my personality just from looking at my appearance. I'm not overly flashy, you know what I'm saying? I'm not that dude that's blinked out, you know what I mean? I'm not jewelry, you know what I mean? It's real simple. But, you know what I mean? Like, I like to dress in a way that reflects who I really am as a person. So I feel like I'm clean, but I don't overdo it. I'm not in the mirror all day, like, mirror on the wall.
He is rapping circles around these clowns, but put me in the sun a week, I bet.
First of all, to the ladies who come to the shows, or who watch the videos, or download the music, thank you so much. I love all of y'all, and I wish, you know what I'm saying? I wish I could give all of y'all a big hug right now. All the ladies. All of y'all, there we go. This is representing all the ladies, you know what I'm saying? Rock, rock, rock. Y'all a big part of my movement, man. Y'all a big part of it. And I'm gonna keep making songs that respect y'all, you know? I don't, like, you'll never hear me use the B word or the H word referring to y'all, because I feel like, even though we have a little bit of everything in life, I'm just trying to get it to the point where all females feel like queens, then they'll start treating themselves like queens, and some of the dudes will start treating like queens, you know what I mean? So I rock with HipHop ChicZ. Everybody else who wanna keep up with me, follow me on Twitter. At D1 Music, that's D-E-E, the number one in music. And if you want to know anything about D1, tour dates, where you can download my music at, my new album I just put out, I Hope They Hear Me. I Hope They Hear Me! Volume 2, go to D1Music.com. D-E-E, the number one music.com. And that's it. I feel like a big salesperson right now. People love to know this stuff. But I'm at Paid Dudes 2011 with the Hip Hop ChicZ. We just doing some great things right now. That's it, man. Like, we are. And hopefully you can tell by the quality of this interview and the quality of just everything that's going on. So keep up, baby. We make it cool.
Somebody out here fighting, because I am the one man. Everybody put your ones up. Oh, put your ones up. Oh, put your ones up. I said go on by my side, so no man can harm me. Put your ones up. Put up. I'm strapped with a pen, my pants is my gas. A mask and a belt, plus I'm strapped in all black. With y'all on my side, so no man. Say it, y'all, this is the story. This is the story. I'm strapped with a peg, my pants is my gas. my man, yeah, you got some dressed in all black, but y'all by my side, so no man can harm me.
Call me Lil Deezy from Louisiana, home of the brave men. And this is the future, say goodbye to the cavemen. I respect my